I'm here playing some more Sapphire, the Fragic Bohol. Now guys, we had some amazing things last time we played this game. Yeah, I got mad, yeah, sorry about that. I knew the ratings would be strong, so I wait until I get up to 600 myself, and then I can fight them, and then beat them, and see what I am. Yeah, I'm going to change the fight buddies as well, because I don't want, what did you call him? What do you call him, guys? What do you call him? Nah. Okay, yeah, that's two power people.
Ready to go.
I don't use him that much, so I'm just going to use him because, you know, I haven't used him. I don't know, I played with him. Okay, because he can bleed, okay.
Quite a night last night, huh?
You want a selfie? With me? Okay.
Oh, I'm not bothered.
Whoa, is that really what I look like?
There's more hot guy heroes than girl heroes, guys.
You're sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, his text said it was very urgent.
Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, Coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
Son.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair.
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh, not him again.
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, Freedom Pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop, stop, stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind!
Ah! Ah! They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles! Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War 2 is going down!
Oh, yes, this is...
You're outmatched! Give up before you embarrass yourself!
Let's make this quick!
Okay,
have a really good feeling about
can't. You can get nothing new, honestly. No, the kids to fight.
Fighting Dr. Timothy is a mistake beyond your comprehension.
Microaggression. Hit it.
Yep. Just saying, you should know better. Silver. Right, oh, that's it. It was on our yeah, so I'm gonna do this, you guys, and using it again.
Oh, yeah, that is twice we kicked your asses. You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it. New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right. You guys are DC Comics. We're Marvel. Fucking asshole, you guys have Zack Snyder to thank you. Fucking
I should admit, that's a lot.
That was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.
Okay. I remember seeing where Jimmy met had a erection.
You have potential, kid. I'm glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are.
When you get with Night Cobbler. I am white.
White?
See, you don't have English, England or anything. What's this, Irish? I thought European would be there. I'd take Irish, there's no close thing, and I am quarter Irish, guys.
Irish. Race and ethnicity are very different things.
I'm quite a smooth tongue,
nice. It's your many splendor journey.
Irish.
See, that wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get out there and kick some ass. Fighting for social justice, warrior?
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks. Mmm, smell that? It's like I'm back in Yellowstone National Park again.
Done it.
Some of this, Forthy?
Who wants the first cut?
Now you're gonna get it.
progression. Hit it!
Ow! Good news, Borthies. I'll get you next turn.
Your turn is now property of Kunin Friends.
Took that like a champ, Borthy. Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
Take your medicine, Forthies. You're a fucking mess. You owe me big time.
Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
Again.
Well done, butthole. I'll have you in.
Selfies. I'm wondering where I want to go. Where? That was that I got. That's lovely, dude.
Netflix deserve franchise get. Get. Cool. Screwed. Get. Friends. $1,000.
I know this game sounds fast.
Scramble fast.
There you are. Jesus, took you long enough. Have a seat, my lord. So do you like lived out here now?
Tell you what, kind of you can take what the four, like every slot. And
all these sixth graders desperately hunting cats. What does it mean?
No.
Get
back. This is it.
Accessing King's door inventory.
I'm not trying.
King's door app. Welcome to King's door.
So yeah, is this getting that?
Must concentrate and not be annoyed by total assholes and buttholes!
That's just that, you know, I'm
Oh, I'm so excited to start working again. Thanks for your help.
Yeah, that means you're my bitch then. I think sometimes like that, have I pimp or something? Yes.
Sexual orientation because he's confused.
Confusion was the point! The more our child learns about the truth, the more dangerous it becomes, you stupid whore! Hey, look who's here!
Been out playing, little squirt?
Your dinner is on the table, pumpkin, then straight to bed. You have school tomorrow.
School tomorrow!
Whatever's in these things are making you crazy!
Crazy? Like telling the world who our child is that we took so long to hide?
Oh, are you not gonna drink?
That's so hard, isn't it? Sufficing. It's so hard. I'm doing the laundry. Sweeping. Wanna be douchebag again. I wanna stick his whipping. That was what I missed
it. Hey kiddo, listen. I know we never talked about it, but your mother and I are very proud Irish people. Night night, punk.
Yes, whatever race you pick, they would say that.
Night falls upon the town like a fat, slimy turd. The stink of greed, corruption, and crime rises from the gutters and fills the streets. Only one thing can deal with fat turds. Coony friends. Hashtag fuck freedom pals.
Right. Welcome back to Striker. So dead. Legs up.
Yeah. Is this the K-hole? Little shit. Not sneaking out tonight.
Oh, if I call me little shit, that's how much children. Yeah, that ball did not work. Too shit.
So, we meet again, new kid. I have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs tool shed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You probably want to know about my superhero backstory. See, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
There you go, you fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop peeing my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago.
I could do that. watching.
What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents too?
Yeah, my dad from. So yeah.
That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
I don't know if we're doing that.
Now I can show you Toolshed's most mighty tool, the Sandblaster.
Ah.
Later. the new kid. Cut. That's my double screw. It pierces in both directions. Neat, huh?
You ain't gonna gentrify us out of here.
I know. This stuff leaving.
You can take it, Bubba.
Really stubbing me? I can take it. Oh, thank you.
Time to bring down some property values.
I'm gonna stub as well.
That's what we do to gentrifiers around here.
I gotta decide which of my sweet moves to show you first.
Have that. Once these two sets finish.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
Is that enough?
You're no match for my tool set.
known tracing ginger. Well, it's lawful. It's how sources is priority. Just use strength, straight assist smell, lawful resistance, and just dust and cyborg. All right. Just please. Awful. His running speed. I'm touching. This is kryptonite. So I want to change the power as well. I just want to get something that can bleed. I mean, that's. Here. I thought there was a lobby around here. I thought it was. Yeah, that's what I know. Yeah, as well, a little time for this song, guys.
I thought being a kite meant you could fly? Not all the time.
Let's see on this. Okay. Oh, I was keep pressing triangles to the air. I don't know. Alright, so I did it again. So I can do this. Well, guys, we're gonna end it here. Getting fun. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to put like, and subscribe to John Thompson Kennedy there. Like I said, end of all my videos. Sometimes. Keep still listening.